survivors remain in your area. Do not allow them to escape.